Thank you. Steve Albini, who passed away last week. Yeah. song.